What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're playing some GTA, and I am finally going to build my dream S13 in GTA. I finally unlocked the livery. It's taken me since this update came out, this tuner update. I finally got to the level I need to be to get the livery that I want on this pink car right here. So we're going to get the atomic livery going here. So we'll just do a little tour here. So this purple one here was the first one that I made. I don't know if I'll ever change the look of this one, maybe the wheels or something, but I really like this one all out, like full interior, things fully jazzed up. And then this was the second one I got, and this was the prize ride. Like when the tuner update first happened, this was the car on the ramp truck or whatever, the podium vehicle, the vehicle that you win for completing like the 3 street races day after day after day, whatever it was. This was that one. So I don't know if I'm going to change the livery on this one either. I like how this is how I want it from the game. And then over here, we have this one, which I built as like Ebisu, like wannabe, like missile car. Like I wanted it to look like an actual Ebisu rig. And it kind of does. Like it literally looks like this thing is straight from Japan. Like this one is the Ebisu slash, what's the other track called? I forgot. Meihan. This is the Meihan rig. So yeah. We're dragging wing down the wall here. Okay, yeah, and then this one. This is the one that we're actually going to be messing with today. This is the one that we'll get the new livery and we'll hopefully kind of change the look of my garage here, change the look of the S13 section. I got to rearrange some stuff around here. I kind of want to park the Mustang somewhere else. I hate to say it because I really, really, really like this Mustang. I drove this a lot when this car came out drip fed. Like I dailied this thing for a while. I want this to be kind of more of a JDM theme garage. So unfortunately I might have to park this somewhere else, which means I will have to put two different JDM cars in here, I should say, because we have this empty spot. And then if I park this somewhere else, we will have that empty spot. Yeah, let's see what we get into today with this one right here. I need your help because you're the ultimate Forza livery guy. I need you to help me design this team burst car.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, I'm getting in the car that we're about to be modifying. Yep, this is the one that we have to change.
Oh yeah.
So we have to see what color like the livery makes it, like the back half, and then adjust the paint from there and the wheels and stuff. Do you think the color of it now could be the correct pink, right? All right, let's see. This is moment of dude. How long have we been geeking out about this livery that we're about to do today?
A long time.
That's what I'm saying. Why? They knew too, dude. They made it so hard to level up in the street race series. All right, let's go. I'm going to go straight for livery. Oh my. No, it's still locked for me. No.
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 What level is it?
It says 137. This is such a fail. How do I get out of this stupid auto shop now? Dude, I'm so let down. We need to get to the bottom
of
this.
That really sucks.
I thought I was 137. I really did think I was 137. Wait, how much leveling up? Don't you level up if you go buy a bunch of clothing from there? I'm only level 135, dude. Okay, so I'm like 1.5 levels away. The racing suits are so expensive. Dude, I'm literally buying $10,000 hoodies, dude. This is absurd. Oh my god, all right, whatever. We're just gonna buy them all. Everyone watch my money go down. We're down already 200 grand. Dude, all right, we have to grind after this. Oh my god, I'm down literally 400,000 already. I have to buy one more thing to get it. And I'm not about to try and buy a bunch of $15,000 hoodies. All right, I'm level 137. There we go. I'm leaving in the Rolex hoodie. Ah. I can't believe I just spent $500,000 on hoodies. The pink looks a little too bright. This is why I need your help so bad, because I don't know the colors. What do you think would be the best wheel to do a rip-off burst car? Endo V3 Custom are like 16s. You think the TEs? Yeah, I'm thinking the non-dished TEs. Yellowbird? I have one that's Yellowbird that kind of looks fluorescent green. I need to grind back $500,000 to get back to where I was. Did you confirm that's dew yellow? I feel like we have the same color wheels right now. Grill. Is the pink too pink, or is it the best I'm about to get?
Purple and blue might go really hard.
a darker. Okay, so. Oh, I have a stock wheel in this thing.
Yeah, you could do like pink.
Pink wheels. Pink wheels on this. You think will look good? All right, so I'm looking. I'm thumbing through the colors now.
Is it like Spinnaker purple?
Spinnaker purple. Yeah, it's really dark. Pifter pink is like a more dull hot. Well, I mean, they clearly took inspiration from Team Burst, so. I'm on Spinnaker purple, dude. It just doesn't.
He could do green too.
All right, I just painted it. The color is literally bright purple. That's what it's called. I thought paint was free if your friend has an auto shop.
That's what I thought.
I just paid 15 grand. This
that
kind
of looks good.
You like this? What about
See, that's what I was thinking.
This is it. What about the color of the wheels is good too, or should I go pink or leave it?
I mean, you can do whatever you want.
Yeah, I'll run it back. Wait, there's two with no end plates.
One with like the wider stance.
Wider stance? Okay, hold on. Muscle killer wing? Is that literally what it's called, dude?
It might be Gange or anything, does it? It's like not like
I just spent
frame mount or anything.
No, it's not frame mount. I just spent 21,000 on it, so hopefully it's the right one. Wait, Kyle, do you have you're running the twin vent front fenders or single?
Twin.
Alright, I figured you were on the twin. I might do no cage just to save the couple dollars because I spent 500,000 on hoodies. So salty about that. Wait, did they get rid of the blue seats or how do you paint the seats blue?
Trim color.
All right, Kyle, take a look at this. Is this the correct wing? This is it. This is the final form.
Yeah, that's looking good.
The burst S13.
I think I put a carbon trim.
Sick. All right, well, I guess that's that for now. We did it. We built the...
Burst S13.
Yep, the unattainable livery that takes you 3 months to grind for.
Yeah.
Let's rally out.
I could do.
The wing on that thing is so tall, dude. Oh my god.
Yeah,
you just understeered into a guy on a bike. Kyle, dude.
I was not looking.
I can't believe I finally have the stupid burst livery, dude.
What's with that livery?
Yeah, it was. And it was, I think the car was purple in that ad.
Yeah.
Kyle, that was bad. Oh my god, that was bad.
I can't control it.
Yeah, I can't believe, dude. You're a bad friend for that. Kyle made me buy this stupid SC300.
I have.
Knowing it was bad.
Drift a single corner.
Kyle,
god,
dude, come on,
can't
man.
Drift a single corner.
You gotta get yourself together here, man. This is embarrassing.
I might sell it, even though I'll take a loss.
All right, everybody. So that wraps up today's video. Yes, we built my dream S13 in GTA 5. Yes, I have two S13s now that are kind of the same purple. Maybe I'll change this purple one to a different color. I don't know yet. But I am just glad that we finally have the atomic livery here, the ripoff burst livery. I'm super stoked on this. Yeah, everyone just... Do me a huge favor, click the like button, leave a comment, and yeah, we will see you on the next video.